Today, we are honored to recognize Mitchell Becker from Delano. Mitchell served 10 years in the Minnesota Army National Guard, enlisting as a 17-year-old senior from Browerville. And serving through his college career at the University of St. Thomas, he deployed to both Bosnia and Iraq with the 34th Infantry Division Red Bulls. In 2006-2007, he led his team of gun trucks on 206 combat recovery missions over 16 months in support of Operation Iraqi Freedom. His numerous commendations include the National Defense Service Medal, Army Commendation Medal with Oak Leaf, and the Army Achievement Medal. And for that, we say thank you, Sergeant Becker, for serving our country. Singing and signing our national anthem this evening, please welcome Father Kevin Anderson from Christ of Our Light Church in Princeton.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner